Heading down to the desert, Sparty making its trip to the Pac-12 Conference. They'll match up against ASU 7:45 Pacific time on ESPN. The Sun Devils, led by Herm Edwards, looked terrific in week number one. Sparty couldn't say the same. You actually liked the matchup for ASU.
Hey, and this is the game that I'm looking for this week. This is a real chance for the conference to put their stamp on the country. ASU, Michigan State, the Spartans come to ASU. And when you look at the way the Sun Devils played last week, 266 yards on the ground, two touchdowns. Manny Wilkins, 237 yards, two touchdowns. And of course, my guy N'Keal Harry went off. I tell you what, this is going to be the game of the week, in my opinion.
Yeah, N'Keal Harry, one of those video game type moves in week number one. And for a defense that's supposed to be the Achilles heel of the Sun Devils team, nearly pitched the shutout. We'll see what they can get done against Michigan State. Once again, 7:45 Pacific time on ESPN.